In a recent paper published in the Proceedings of the National Academy of the Sciences, two astronomers make the case that our solar system could be the way it is because of a sort of dance that happened between Jupiter and Saturn's rotation around the Sun. They say that most solar systems have their planets and mass very close to their Sun, but we don't. The reason is that early in the history of our solar system, our most massive planet, Jupiter, was being pulled towards the Sun, but was stopped in its tracks by Saturn. And the two planets locked in this perfect gravitational relationship. What happened after that was utter destruction. All of the planets that were close to the Sun were disrupted and pulled into the Sun. But it paved the way for an unlikely planet like ours to exist. For someone like you to be watching me now. Imagine that scene early in our history. These two giants, Jupiter and Saturn, unlikely to form together, do. And they begin this perfect dance which throws all of these other planets into the Sun and makes room for a tiny planet to produce life. Can you not hear the words of the psalmist resonate in your own heart? When I consider your heavens, the works of your fingers, the moon and the stars which you have set in place. What are mere mortals that you should think of them? Human beings that you should care for them? Think about it.